Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is Anne-Marie underscore Epa Bless. If you're new, hey boo. I am going to Bath and Body Works today. Part of the video almost gone, but yeah, Bath and Body Works have a huge sale. I think it's the week before Black Friday. It's not Black Friday sale. They were having three body care, buy three, get three, and their candles was on for $14. But Bath and Body Works been doing their thing because their candle is going down for $12.95, and then they also gonna have their big candle sale, 3 week candle for $9, and I forget $9, whatever it was, it is going to be. But yeah, here am I trying out these nice one. These are flannel. The scented are real good. I could say Bath and Body Works is, if you're a candle person, go to Bath and Body Works. They're having some real good sale on the candle. I want to say the first week of December. That's the time you go for your 3 week candle. They're going to have some real good sale. So yes, guys, here are my, just showing you. I know I'm going fast, but that's just because I want to do it. You know, I don't want to be too slow and drawn out talking. So here are my, trying the scented small. Those are the 1 week, which were, they were five for 25 or 27. Yeah, $27. They're really good. I could see that some of these candles, I could tell you, they're off the chain. I'm telling you, for the, I don't remember the name offhand right now, but I could tell you that one is really good. And I'm going to go through a real good, you know, candle sale for you guys. Here am I, guys, doing a purchase, and I picked up five of the wick. Plugged in fragrance. I'm gonna show you
It's been forever, but guys, I'm so busy. Story time is coming and tell you how busy I am with work and everything. So I stop at Starbucks. I love their cheese Danish. This really good. Yes. And you I always try their pumpkin spice latte in the fall. So I decided to try this ice sugar latte something other, I forget whatever it name, but oh my god. But and they had serve it with almond milk, but this says blend espresso, yeah, something like that. But I thought it wasn't gonna be good, but I tasted it and it tastes good. I like it. It's just that you have too much ice for me. I might check out some of the ice in a few minutes, but other than that, it tastes good. And I thought to myself that Anne-Marie, you're not gonna like it. I was like, Anne-Marie, you're not gonna like this, you know. But funny enough, we'd like it though. It tastes good. Next time when I do my pumpkin spice latte, that's coffee hot though. This is cold. First time trying something cold from Starbucks, and I like it so far. Yes, guys, I do. Pretty good. Starbucks, get a thumbs up from me.